Hey guys, it's Jamie here, and we're about to start February 2022. And the 1st of February is Chinese New Year, which is particularly special or holds special memories for me because when I moved to Shanghai for a couple of years with my ex-husband and kids, we arrived just before the beginning, literally the day before the beginning of Chinese New Year. And at the time, fireworks were still legal on the streets of Shanghai, and it felt like we were in a war zone. I mean, they were letting off like oil barrel style fireworks on the street. I have never known anything like it. Never been that fussed about firework displays since, because nothing compares. Anyway, it is special to me. I loved my 2 years living in China. So I am going to do a Chinese spread. This year is the year of the tiger. And as I say, it starts on Tuesday. And I was going to put that on Tuesday. And I probably still will, even though it's going to go over to Wednesday. I've also got some red and gold. That's their lucky colours. I've also got another tiger there. I've also got this in red and gold. And I've got a few emblems, not many, and some Chinese women. I don't have the long box that I normally have for here, but I thought I could break it up to like work, social, something like that. Oh, there's a longish box, but that's plain. Could have them all the same. Got these ones as well. I'm just trying to decide what's going to look nice. I think the idea behind doing these two was that I could lay one on top of the other because I wasn't sure the writing would show through on the red. Then I've also got these, which might look nicer with those, or use these longer ones, which don't really go in my column. Yeah, that might work. And then maybe do one of the women at the bottom. Okay, I don't mind that. I'm going to look at some of the other women because she doesn't seem to quite fit. Okay. That's her on. Trim that up in a second. Right, and then I was going to put the Chinese New Year thing across the top of this one. So I know I'm going to have something on the Monday lunch. Don't want to cover up the tiger too much because he's rather scrummy. How about I do that? Oh. Yeah, that's quite cute. I suppose I could use these here without anything of those with those boxes. So I think that adds a bit of something to that one. Skinny one's nice. Or is it? No, I think it's too much. That might seem really boring, but I quite like it. I love this tiger. I can't really fit him on here unless he goes there. He could go there and then that long box could go there. I'm not sure whether I can use the gold and red tiger now. And I did like him as well. I know, surfeit of tigers going on. I know I've got something planned for Friday, so that would be a good box to put on as well. Or is that too much up in this corner now? I think that's too large. Okay, that's okay. It's not thrilling me. Let me just bring that over. Then you need something across here. Oh, definitely not straight. Right, we may be shoving a circular tiger in the bottom there to cover that up slightly. That's still not straight on that edge, but I don't think there's much you can do. Could do that. Yeah, that helps a little. See, half my design is just covering up crooked boxes. Right, before I put her down, I said we need something across here, and I did have this. I don't know if that will work. Won't work with her, but it might work without her. It's okay. Not perfectly executed at all, but I think I'm happy with that. I think I'm going to put a girl. She'll go down the bottom like the other one. And the other one is on a gold box. So like that. Not sure about that girl, actually. Maybe a different girl. Yeah, while I make up my mind about the tiger, I'm going to put the girl down. I'm just having a little look Just see what seems to balance. I think, weirdly, that kind of works, but this needs something here. Link them with this. I don't think I'm going to get any more girls on here unless I put her there. I could just do two golds. We don't have much left. We have a fan. That is my Year of the Tiger Chinese New Year spread. It's okay, it's not my favourite, but it's all right. A bit crooked in places. I'm perfectly happy. It's functional, it's decorative, it's not overdone for once. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. It does really help spread this YouTube channel out to new people. If you're not already, please consider subscribing. I post on journaling, junk journaling, art journaling, ephemera making and modern planning. And let me know what you think of my Chinese New Year spread in the comments below. And I will see you next time.